If you are building apps in 2025, chances are you have bumped into CI/CD. And let's be honest, it probably gave you a headache the first time. You have got GitHub Actions for CI, some Terraform script for infra, a deployment tool like ArgoCD or Octopus, and maybe Datadog or Prometheus for monitoring. But what if you can replace that whole mess with just one tool? CI is all about catching bugs early. Every time you push code, it builds your app and runs tests. CD takes over from there, pushing that code into staging or production automatically. But here is the real world problem. Most tools only do one part of this flow really well. So you are left with stitching together multiple tools just to deploy one feature. Before we look at the usual suspects, I want to show you what a full pipeline looks like without stitching 5 tools together. This is where Kuberns stand out. You connect your GitHub repo and that's pretty much it. Kuberns handles everything. It builds your app, runs tests, deploys to staging and production, shows you real-time logs, and even rolls back failed deployments. No YAML, no Docker setup, no Helm charts. It's honestly built for people like us. Indie developers, small teams, early-stage startups who want to ship fast without hiring a DevOps team.